situation.
People living in a block of flats in the Gorbals will be able to tell the time from now, not by looking at their watches, but by gazing at four giant metal birds. Called the birdcatchers, one of them will move every hour between 9 a.m. and midnight to mark the passing of the hours.
Primary teachers are being